That's a decent start. Good job. Okay, clear. Okay, DRS is now available. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. car ahead is a second a lap faster than you. Okay, I've got a brand new race strategy on your MFT if you want to go and check it out. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Our gap to the car in front is 2.5 seconds. flag. Okay, you're in the dirty air of the car in front, let's get past them. We're approaching the pit window now and you're going to be on hards next time. Okay, gap ahead is 5.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. Time last lap was a 1 minute 28.1. And gap to the car in front is 5.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old now, and the time last lap was a 1:28.1. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 5.8 seconds. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 5.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 27.9. We're slower by 9 tenths a lap at the moment. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Okay, we can take you this lap. Push now, we're boxing this lap. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Right, let's go. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are just one lap old. Time last lap was a 2 minutes 05.5. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. Keep managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 1.8 seconds. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds. Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Flag. The There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.